Hello guys, and welcome to another TIIMDEE video. Today, we'll be cooking some traditional Finnish Christmas casseroles.
Let's get started.
The Christmas casseroles are a staple of every Finnish Christmas meal. They are sold ready-made in the shops near Christmas, but they are absolutely the best when homemade.
Now the potatoes for the potato casserole have been cooked properly. So now we will mash them up and leave them to simmer so that they get sweetened.
Alright.
And we add some syrup as well to hasten the sweetening.
The potato mass is usually sweetened by simmering in the residual heat of the pan or the oven, between 50 and 80 Celsius degrees. Adding the syrup is optional if you have multiple hours to get a proper simmering.
Adding the flour next.
Mixing it well.
And now we will leave it to simmer for a few hours.
While waiting for the potatoes to simmer, we start to prepare the turnips and the carrots. We peel and cut them for a quicker cooking, but you can also do it after cooking to preserve more flavors and to make the cutting a bit easier. Whatever you prefer.
Alright, and the rice is almost ready. It goes into the carrot casserole. Alright, now the potatoes for the potato casserole have been simmering for a few hours, so we will be adding the rest of the ingredients.
Molten butter. Some milk. Some more milk. Salt. And some spices. And then we mix it well.
And now we will pour it into the container, ready to be put into the oven. Putting the potato casserole into the oven, it will take the longest. The turnips for the turnip casserole are now ready to be mashed. And now we are adding the rest of the ingredients into the turnip casserole.
Cream. Eggs. Salt. Spices, ginger,
and lastly some syrup.
That is quite a lot of syrup, but it is worth it.
Yeah, there's certain sweetness in the Christmas casseroles, all of them, especially this one, I would say. And yeah, now you can see the color that there is supposed to be, like it's like this brownish goldish color. And now we are putting the turnip casserole into the container, ready to be put in the oven. and mashing the carrots. We are adding the rest of the ingredients into the carrot casserole as well.
Cream.
Salt.
Spices. Sugar. And rice. Then we mix it together, like the previous ones.
And we are pouring the carrot casserole into the containers ready to be put in the oven.
These two need only 1 hour to cook. They will join the potato casserole, which has been in the oven for an hour already. And here they are. Mouth-watering traditional Finnish Christmas casseroles. We hope you liked our video. If you found this video entertaining, please leave a like and comment in the comment section below and consider subscribing to our channel. And we will see you in the next video.